In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Holy words, long preserved for our walk in this world. They resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient word.
For our goodnight message on this Wednesday, the 23rd of March, 2022, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University, Rome, Italy, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this inspiring message entitled, Hardest Life Lessons People Have Learned in Their Lives. One thing we must know about life is that it is hard, but it's also amazing and beautiful and full of awesome moments and love. What you choose to focus on really affects whether or not you will be happy in life. Do you want to focus on all the things that make life difficult, or do you want to focus on all the things that make life amazing? In everything, we have lessons, and here are some of the lessons that other people have learned from life. Many have learned that not everyone likes you, but that doesn't mean everyone dislikes you. Not all things will work out the way you planned. Some things just bring us surprises. Sometimes you may love and others don't just love you back. And most of the time, it has nothing to do with you. You are not worthless because someone you loved doesn't love you back. No matter how much you love the person, if they aren't right for you, then you should learn to let go. Listen to the people who tell you what you don't want to hear, because those may be the right angels in your life, who are helping you to have a sense of direction in your life. The other lesson is, don't take people for granted. You never know when they could be gone. You never know how much they mean to you until they are gone. Do you have to wait for that time? The other hardest life lesson people have learned in their life is that sometimes being courageous is going to bed and saying, I will try again tomorrow. And this explains to you why you shouldn't give up. Be that courageous. You might have failed a number of times in your life, but try again tomorrow. Something good will come out of your life. The other lesson is that family isn't always family. Sometimes family is never family. Your family are the people you care for and who care for you. Your family could be your close friends, anyone, as long as they are people who care. And we have seen lessons like this where even in my upbringing, most of those I count even today as family members are people who are just friends of my mom, and we became a family. And I know we are building families even among ourselves as daily bread members, as we interact, despite the geographical differences. We have become a family. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
Come.